From the makers of King of Uncool comes a derivative work of garbage critics are calling dirty. Frantic. Predictable. Didn't quite work for me. Lacks lyrical depth. I understand it's just a bit of fun, and you're not really going to kill anyone. Think again. This spring, get ready for Pleb the Album.